everybody! This tutorial is about the 3DVista app. The 3DVista app is for you to have your virtual tours on your smartphone or tablet and therefore with you at all times. It allows you to show and manage your tours whenever and wherever, even without an internet connection. You can find and download the app on Google Play or the App Store for iPhones. Using the app is super easy. The first thing you will see popping up are tours that are hand-picked by us to give you some inspiration and exposure. Now about your personal virtual tours. Down here you can see two tabs, offline and online tours. Online contains tours that you can only access with an internet connection. This tab will automatically contain the tours that are stored on your 3DVista hosting account. So log in with your hosting account data and you will immediately see all those tours that you have published onto your hosting account. So this is our online tab, which basically mirrors whatever you published onto your hosting account. As the name suggests, these tours are only available when you have an internet connection. Now, if you want to make one of these tours available offline, just tap on it until it is selected and click on the download icon. This will automatically move the tour into the offline tab from where you can access, open and show it without a connection whatsoever. If you don't have a 3DVista hosting account, you can import your tours in another way. For that, you still create your virtual tour with 3DVista Virtual Tour Suite, but this time make sure to publish your tour for web instead of hosting. Select where the published tour files should be stored, and since publishing for web will give you several files and folders, I always recommend creating a new folder there so they don't get mixed with other existing files. Then connect your phone via cable to the computer and look for the folder 3DVista, which should be on your phone's internal storage. Should you not find this folder, simply create it by right-click, naming it 3DVista in lowercase letters. If possible, create this folder on your phone's internal storage rather than on its SD card. But if you don't have enough storage, you can also use the SD card. So here is our 3DVista folder. Now, drag and drop or copy the folder with the published virtual tour on the desktop in here, and that's it. When opening the app now, you will find this virtual tour in your offline tab, ready to be played and shown without an internet connection. So here we can now find two tours. The one that we downloaded before from the online part of the app, plus our tour that we just added manually via cable. Whichever way you choose to play your tours onto the app, it'll be a useful, quick and easy to use tool to get your tours out anytime, anywhere. Thank you for watching.